Lift your hand, just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, let's go out to play. I say hello, let's go out and about. Out and about, out and about today.
Yay!
Yay! Hello, I'm Justin. Hey, shall we go somewhere special? Yes. Take some magic. Give it a blow. And take a look at where we'll go. It's a harbour. But what will we look for at the harbour? A fishing boat, a life jacket, and a blue flag. We know the things we're looking for. So it's time to go through the magic door. The harbour. Let's go through the magic door. Come on. Wow, I'm at the harbour. Let's go for a walk around the harbour.
What's that noise? It's Mr. Tumble. Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello!
Are you looking for Justin?
Yes!
He's gone to look around the harbour.
I know!
Are you going to paint a picture, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I'm going to paint a picture.
Well, off you go. Don't forget to reason, Mr. Tumble. See you later, Mr. Tumble.
Wow, look, it's the harbour. A harbour is like a car park for boats. All kinds of boats. Fishing boats. And sailing boats. I'm at Weymouth Harbour. I'm watching the boats coming and going. There are big boats and little boats, all coming and going to the sea. Now, where are my friends? Hey, look, there are my friends. They're watching the boats with Sue and Nikki. Come on, let's say hello. Hey, hello everyone.
Hello.
Ah, good to see you. This is Jake. Hello, Jake.
Hello.
And this is Stewie. Hello, Stewie. Now, Stewie, we need to look for something special. What shall we look for first? What do you think, Stewie? Hang on a minute, what's this you've got? Look, it's a fishing boat. So, Stewie, are you ready to look for a fishing boat? Are you ready? Let's look over there. The fishing boat is somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, Stewie. You've spotted the fishing boat. Can you see the fishing boat? Yes, there's the fishing boat. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Fishing boat. You sign fishing boat.
E-E-Bow.
That's right, Sam. Fishing boat. Oh, well done, Tyra. Fishing boat. Ah, look. Fishing boat. Look, there are two fishermen on the fishing boat. My friends are watching them.
Look at the place.
Lots of fish.
Lots of fish.
Hey, Stewie, have the fishermen caught anything? Ah, yes. Look, the fishermen have caught some fish.
Chips.
So, we found a fishing boat. But there are lots of boats in the harbour, aren't there, Jake? Yeah. There's a white boat, a yellow boat, and a blue boat. What colour boat can you see?
Orange.
That's right, an orange boat. It's called a lifeboat. A lifeboat helps people if they are in danger at sea. Hey, Jake, that reminds me. We have to look for something else. Oh, what's this here?
A life jacket.
That's right, it's a life jacket. So, we all have to look for a life jacket. Let's look over there. Where's the life jacket? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, Jake. You found the life jacket. Can you see the life jacket? Yes, there's the life jacket. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look, life jacket. You sign life jacket.
Life jacket.
Oh, well done, Tyra. Life jacket.
Life jacket.
That's it, Charlie. Life jacket.
Life jacket.
Well done, Sam. Life jacket. Ah, look. Life jacket. Look, Jake is zipping up his life jacket. Well done, Jake. Hey, Stewie. Do you know why you've got a life jacket? Well, I've got a surprise for you. Ah, but first it's time for Mr. Tumble. So we'll have to wait a little bit longer for the surprise. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello!
Are you going to paint a picture, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I'm going to paint the fishermen on their boat. Look!
Well, off you go then, Mr. Tumble. How's the painting coming on, Mr. Tumble?
Ah, good!
I like your painting, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you!
What's the matter, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, The fishing boat is sailing away!
Quick, Mrs. Tumble! It's getting away, Mrs. Tumble.
No, I know. Wait.
Don't worry, Mrs. Tumble. Why don't you paint something else?
What shall I paint?
Listen, Mr. Tumble, there's a seagull.
A seagull?
Yes, look. And there's another one. You could paint that one.
Good idea.
Mr. Tumble, before you start painting, please can you teach us the sign for seagull?
Yes. Ah, look, seagull. You sign seagull.
Thank you, Mr. Tumble.
No, thank you.
Now you can start your painting of the seagull. How's the painting going, Mr. Tumble?
Ah, good. Seagull has flown away.
Look out, Mrs. Tumble. There's another one. Oh dear, Mrs. Tumble. Why don't you sit down and have a rest from painting for a while?
Okay.
I know something that will cheer you up, Mrs. Tumble.
An ice cream?
From Grandad Tumble.
Why? Ah, thank you, Grandad Tumble.
And look what else Grandad Tumble's got for you, Mrs. Tumble.
Ta-da! The harbour!
Mr. Tumble, it's lovely. Look!
Ah, it's got a boat, a fisherman, and a seagull. Oh, and I'm in it too. Ah, thank you, Grandad Tumble.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you, Grandad Tumble. Goodbye, Grandad Tumble.
Bye-bye.
Look, it's me.
Don't forget to finish your ice cream, Mrs. Tumble. We'll see you later.
Bye-bye. Mr. Tumble is funny. Mr. Tumble makes Stewie and Jake laugh. Beep, beep. But now it's time for your surprise, Jake and Stewie. Now we've got life jackets because we're going on a boat ride. The life jackets help to keep us safe while we're on the boat. But first, we've got to find our boat. Aha! Look, a blue flag. Now, our boat has got a blue flag. So, we need to find a blue flag. Oh, and when you help us, ah, thank you. Let's look over there. Where's the blue flag? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Look, Jake's found the blue flag. Can you see the blue flag? Yes, there's the blue flag. It's time to sign.
Look, blue flag. You sign blue flag.
No, Mama.
That's right, Sam. Blue flag. That's it, Tyra. Blue flag.
Look, blue flag.
That must be our boat. Look, it's got a blue flag. Look, Jake is getting ready for the boat trip. And Captain Paul is giving him a little blue flag to wave. And Stewie's got one too.
All aboard now.
I'm just in time for my boat ride. Come on, let's get on the boat. Hello, everyone. It's time to go.
That man is untying the ropes so the boat can go out to sea. Off we go. Let's wave to the people on the harbour side. There's the orange lifeboat Jake spotted earlier.
I like these boats.
All aboard for a trip to sea. We're going on a boat ride, you and me. Watch the waves splash here and there. Feel the wind blow through your hair. Listen to the seagulls in the sky. Look at the shore as we sail on by.
Where's the beach?
Over there!
It's over there, isn't it?
Wave your flags around in the breeze, like wind-filled sails crossing the seas.
What are you doing?
Look over here. What's this? A very fast boat. Give it a wave. She can see you wave.
Across the water we bob and float. The captain steers and turns the boat. He sails the boat through waves of foam. Look, land ahoy! We're nearly home. Here we are, back at the harbour.
Ah, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, Jake.
Goodbye.
Oh, goodbye, Stewie. Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Goodbye, Captain Paul.
Bye-bye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye! Oh, Mr. Tumble!
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye, I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye, I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye, please come back again.
Oh, bye-bye!